The program helps the user identify poisonous plants. On the first run, the user reports 3 teardrop-shaped leaves. The nested if branch is taken, and the program suggests poison ivy. On the second run, the user reports 3 lobed leaves. The nested else branch is taken, and the program suggests poison oak. On the third run, the user reports 7 oval leaves. The outer else branch is taken, and the program suggests poison sumac.